up strong, a camp woman, and battled every day. To save the soldier's life was I, and camp the reaper at bay. I may not fight with axe or steel over armor on the field. You may not think I fight with my own weapons, do I wield? I watch the men fall on the field and pray that they will stay alive until I reach their side and their lives I can save. I may calm upon the field, but I am filled with rage for a fight to keep your men alive, and that's the war I wage. As light splints off the dew-touched grass, we rise to start the day. While soldiers slowly wake the women, bustle through the tents. Our work begins at dawn to keep the camps from disarray. A sisterhood of hairy working women represent. Men can only fight because the women do the chores. Our soldiers win the battle, but the women win the wars. We may not fight with axe or steel over armor on the field. You may not think I fight, but my own weapons do I wield. I watch the men fall on the field and pray that they will stay alive until I reach the side and their lives I can save. I may look calm upon the field, but I am filled with rage for a fight to keep your men alive, and that's the war I wage. Some look at me and scoff and say I have no worthwhile place, that women of the camps have just one service me fulfill. But I live each day with honor, and I serve the war with grace. With tender heart and practiced care, I ply my wartime skills. When men fall down upon the field, I rush to give them aid. It's through my knowledge of my craft that all their lives are saved. I may not fight with axe or steel over armor on the field. You may not think I fight with my own weapons to my wheel. I watch the men fall on the field and pray that they will stay alive until I reach their side and their lives I can save. I may look calm upon the field, but I am filled with rage for a fight to keep your men alive, and that's the war I wage. When battle calls us all to war, I join the rush to fight. With my supplies upon my back, I hurry to the field. I work all through the battle and long into the night. I work all day to save your lives, and I will never yield. For though I don't use arrows or throw a blow with steel, I fight to keep your men alive, and that's the war I wage. I may not fight with axe or steel or armor on the field. You may not think I fight with my own weapons, do I wield? I watch the men fall on the field and pray that they will stay alive until I reach their side and their lives I can save. I may look calm upon the field, but I am filled with